Hey guys, I'm back. Okay, so I went to the Korean store. It's called Lee Mart here in Singapore, and I found this. It's the Korean fusion rice cake. Yeah, and it is cheese filled. Looks really interesting, so I thought I'll give it a try. So this comes frozen. What I did was I soaked them in cold water for like an hour to defrost it, and then I cooked them in boiling water for about 5 minutes, and then I drained some of the water out and added in some sweet and spicy sauce into it. And then I let it cook in low heat for another 3 to 4 minutes. So this is what we have. Oh, they look really big. They look like sausages. Okay, and for the noodles, we are eating a mix of the fire and cheesy fire, I mean the curry and cheesy fire noodles, you know, because leftovers from my previous video. So over here we have 2 packets of the cheese and 1 packet of the curry noodles. All right, let's start with the sausages. Do you see the cheese in it? It tastes like buttermilk. It's a little sweet too. It's like buttermilk rice cakes. You know, I think I could have done without the noodles today. This is enough to fill me up. Just put it in here. Soak up the sauces. Oh my god. It's too spicy. Oh, alright. I should have brought out my mayonnaise. It's okay. This is good though. Adjusting my legs. Okay, this art piece is like exceptionally hard. Weird. I'm so tired of chewing these sausages. Right, I'm gonna finish all the noodles. I'm gonna leave the sausages. Jesus. Oh my god. Mouth on fire. Okay, I'm done. Okay, we are left with twelve sausages. Yeah, a dozen sausages left. Okay, if you're just joining us, they're not actually sausages. They are Korean rice cakes with cheese in it. Yeah, they're cheese filled. They taste really good, actually. It's a little sweet. It tastes like, you know, the condensed milk. Yeah, it's a little sweet, and the cheese in it, it's a little sweet too. So it's like more like a dessert. It's like I'm eating candy, really chewy candy. Yeah, it's nice actually. I didn't finish it because I'm tired of chewing. It's just too much chewing. Okay, that's it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed watching me eat noodles and sausages. If you do, please give this video a like and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more eating shows like this. Do check out more of my eating shows. Put it here. Yeah, so I'll see you in the next one. Thank you so much for watching. Bye!